What's up, guys? I'm Peder Elias, and this is Mayo, and this is how we made Hide and Seek. The lyrics for this one is quite miserable. It's about, you know, feeling shitty and keeping it to yourself. So I knew straight away that I wanted the production and the instrumental to be the opposite, like happy, up-tempo. So yeah, we set a tempo and I grabbed my guitar. Mayo to help me program some nice feel-good up-tempo four on the floor drums. Yes! Then you add some bass. So into the chorus, the first breakdown chorus, it's basically guitars together with a clap. More claps, getting the build up, a little fail. We cry in the dark,
no one knows who we are.
Anyway,
you know, one knows it.
We are anyway,
you know, one knows it.
One thing that I love to do in songs is to try and surprise the listener in the second verse, so I wanted to change the melodies of the top line completely and also change the production a little bit.
Stay alone for as long,
so you're expecting the drop, but I wanted to wait with it. Let's dive into it. So first of all, we got some rain, which I just love to add, especially in second verses, together with guitar, a new guitar pattern, which actually is played with a bass. And everything filtered out, you know, give tension and yeah, let the vocal through. Here it's kind of closed, then suddenly it starts to open up again.
Oh yeah, I know, but I won't get out of my bed.
Let's listen to the choir coming in on the second post chorus. Together with the vocals. Hey Mayo, check out. And then we have one last dramatic. And that's how I made Hide and Seek.
Yeah, we love to pretend that we're.